Okay, everybody. My name is Jeremy Lloyd, and this was my third attempt at this class. So, to summarize the development process, it's tough just to estimate what you're... It's kind of hard to estimate what you're going to go up against. So, the challenge, one challenge I had, for example, was my reading and write on the code. To read and write from the drive itself, from the disk, from the storage location, and to make it public and in a format that the user could semi-read it. Well, I estimated it to be about 4 hours. To say it lightly, I stopped counting at 20 hours. But at the end, I am very proud that I actually accomplished the reading and write methods. Several different classes were come into play. I had fragments, and I had dialogue fragments, and I had another dialogue fragment on top of that, and all this data being passed back and forth. Then creating everything, and it's supposed to be a list view, so you're creating a JSON object inside of a JSON array inside of a JSON object, and that's just mind-blowing if you ask me sometimes. We know how to use a JSON object. We've learned how to use a JSON array. We've learned how to use a list view, but at a glance, similar to driving 60 miles an hour looking out the window, we see it, we know it, you know, we register it. Putting them all together is a totally different story. But now that I have accomplished that, I am very proud of that, and my app, I would say, is a success. No bugs. I did no bugs too. If you do find a bug, there is a bug in there. I don't know of it. I've tested it out. It runs pretty smoothly. It has, I want to say, 90% of the features that I wanted to imply into it. I do want to continue building on this application because I do want a lot more features in there. It's just going to take a lot of time to figure out how to use those features and how to make sure it doesn't ruin the rest of the code. That is the most important part, how to combine all these features that we've learned over the last few months, combine all these methods and all everything, and actually use it in a real-world example. That was my most valuable lesson. Just how to combine everything. And to do not underestimate the hours that you're going to take on the application. Think it through. How many ways are you going to read and write this data? How is it going to be utilized in the application? And that's one thing I didn't do very well, is think it through, because I've never done it before. So I would say it's been a challenge this month, especially since this is the third month in a row, or third month I'm doing this. This time I actually quit my job just so I could sit here and spend 8 o'clock in the morning to 1 o'clock in the morning non-stop coding. With that being said, I'm going to thank everybody, and since this is the last course before Christmas, Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, and I'll see everybody next year.